a real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Just pull on your boots and sneak about. Be careful not to make a sound.
Shh, no, don't touch that.
Yeah.